This is how much I spent in a day. First, my family and I went to the Sydney Fish Market, one of my favorite places because I love seafood. We first got massive oysters and they were super fresh. And you might remember from my previous fish market video, I told you that I actually don't like the popular lobster rolls because it barely has any lobster in it. But actually get the aburi scallops from the same stall. It's meaty and super cheesy with rice in it. It's much better value. And also, life hack, use the oyster shells as a small dish for the soy sauce. My fave sushi was of course the sea urchin, but only try this if you're a seafood fan. Sea urchin roll also goes well with scampi sashimi. Scampis are, I would say, halfway between lobsters and prawns, and the meat is so sweet. And yes, Koreans do not waste. We save the scampi heads to use later because it makes an amazing broth. We also bought some dinner ingredients, and oh my gosh, the king crab was $450. This thing better be made of
and
gold.
And talking about gold, we were actually out shopping to pick out a graduation gift for both my brother and I.
He got a ring and I picked out a bag from Prada, but you'll have to wait till the next video.
And a huge thank you to my parents. I wouldn't have made it through uni without them.